It kicked off by showing a map of London, because our client is based right in the middle.
He is rerunning the actual exercise he began on the morning of the attacks.
Our scenario involved three bombs, Liverpool Street, King's Cross, here in Russell Square.
On 7-7, bombs went off on tube trains in the tunnels very close to two of the stations Peter chose. He says this was coincidence.